I just arrived in China, so I had to try McDonald's.
This is McDonald's in China.
There was a police robot on the street, and just in case it was listening, I had to say,
China number one.
Upon entering the McDonald's, I realized everything was in Chinese, which I don't understand. So I just got this chicken platter, and everything's weird here. You have to pay per app. Everyone's kind of rude and impatient. But when the food arrived, I was kind of surprised. The Big Mac looks like on the pictures. Then when I had the double cheeseburger, it wasn't bad either. But when the fried food arrived, it was really smelly. I wasn't even really sure if it was chicken. Everything was cooked in like palm oil and it was kind of greasy and smelly, but I swallowed down everything anyway because I was really hungry. McDonald's in China gets 2 out of 10 China points.